Yes! Well done. He's quiet. Parables is a small word, but it carries so deep its memories, thoughts, emotions, as it is much more than just a word. A warm and an emotionally filled morning to all the Cathedral family and my shining stars. I am honored and pleased to deliver this farewell speech. We are here to bid farewell to our students who are learning this, who are leaving this school after completing their 14 years in this school. I welcome you all to this colorful ceremony. A farewell is just not a ceremony, it is an actual blend of sad as well as happy moments. Where at one side, I am sad that these happy and naughty faces who welcomed me 2 years before are bidding goodbye. And on the other hand, I am happy for them as they are going to enter a new colorful world. My dear students, as you leave this school, accept that some challenges await for you, which of course I strongly believe you will go as per your manner you have conducted yourself over the years. The skill and knowledge we teachers, your parents have imparted in you, you will surely overcome those challenges. Till now, we have been listening to this very popular song, Papa Kehte Hai Bada Naam Karega. So, now it is the time to prove, Sar Sare Sapne, Papa Ke Apne, Karne Chale Hum Naujawan. I will miss you all in every moment of my life. I will miss your love for me. I will miss checking you for your crimes. I will miss your laughters and fights. Thank you for making me feel wanted, loved. Thank you for making a new face, a well-known celebrity of this institution. Thank you, guys. At the end, I would like to say, farewell is the first taste of freedom. Farewell is the feeling of independence. Farewell is the joy of youth. Farewell is the day to be remembered always. Rise and shine like a star. Love you all. Miss you all. God bless you always.
Thank you, ma'am, for your valuable words. It means a lot for every student sitting here. Now, my dear seniors, we are going to